It's very bad what I did. I shouldn't have done it. It's the current year, and I have grown a lot since I did bad thing X. I'm prostrating myself in front of this struggle session so that you guys can correct my bad behavior and shun or allow me back into society as you see fit. I am at the mercy of this court of public opinion.
How does anyone take this all this shit seriously?